Adam here from Digital Goja. Today I'd like to go over a frequently asked question about the Canon EOS 1DX Mark II. So if this video helps you out, please hit us up with a like button underneath, subscribe to our channel, and if you're in the Miami area, please check us out at the Digital Goja showroom. How do you access the 120 frames per second high frame rate video mode on this camera? So what you're going to want to do first is make sure that the mode is set to your video. Once it's set to video, you're going to hit menu. You're going to scroll through till you get to movie recording quality. And you're going to have the option to choose between an MOV file, MP4 file, the recording size, so whether or not you want to shoot 4K or full 1080p. You have 24p, which is the true 24p, and you have your high frame rate. This is going to allow you to shoot at 120 frames per second at 1080 on the EOS 1DX Mark II. So you're going to want to hit set, you're going to go enable, and you're going to see that it's going to go from whatever the current frame rate is chosen to 119.9 frames per second. It's also going to be in the MOV format, all I, and it's going to tell you how much time you can record. Please note also, when recording in the high frame rate, you're not going to record any audio. So if you're looking to record audio, you're going to have to record it separately with a separate audio recorder. And you're just going to hit enable, and that's going to enable the high frame rate on the Canon EOS 1DX Mark II. Well, I hope I answered your question on the Canon EOS 1DX Mark II. If I didn't, please leave your question down below. And remember, share this video with your friends and fellow photographers. And if you're in the Miami area, please check us out at the Digital Goja showroom.